seeds. Our third clue. Well, we have all three clues. We have all three clues. You know what it's time for? Our
thinking chair.
Right, let's go. Okay, Blue. Now we're in our thinking chair. Let's think. Okay, so we're trying to work out what Blue wants to do outside today. And our Blue's clues are, how could I forget, mud, a watering can, and seeds. Mud, watering can, seeds. Mud, watering can, seeds. What could Blue want to do outside? Maybe she wants to put the seeds and the mud in the watering can and mix it up?
No!
Maybe not. Well, what could Blue want to do outside? With seeds, watering can, and mud? She could put the seeds in the mud and water, and she can
plant a garden!
Plant a garden? That's it? She can plant the seeds in the mud and water them with a watering can. That'll make a garden grow. We've just worked out Blue's clues. We've just worked out Blue's clues. We've just worked out Blue's clues. We've just worked out Blue's clues because we're really bright. Blue, I'm gonna get some seeds and our watering can. Let's go outside and plant a garden.